Andy Mendoza here with RIT head coach Jack Coon. And coach, congrats on the big win, obviously knocking off a tough opponent in Amherst. What do you credit the fast start? I mean, an 8-0 lead in the first quarter, that is pretty unheard of.
Yeah, we had a couple bounces go our way. I think the first two goals were rebound goals, and you know, give our guys credit for staying with it. But, you know, we kind of got off to a a lucky start, really, with a couple rebounds, but that kind of got our confidence going, our momentum going. And then from there, I think we had great energy. I was a little worried coming off of yesterday's grind that we might not have the energy we needed, but I give the guys credit for stepping up and coming ready to go.
Yeah, and obviously they made a pretty furious comeback there in the third quarter. Noticed that you switched goalkeepers. Was that injury related, or was that just kind of momentum related, trying to get a spark for your team?
Yeah, trying to get a spark. Walker's been just incredible all year for us, and he struggled down here. I'm not quite sure why. He was struggling in the second half, wasn't seeing the ball well. So we have great confidence in our goalies, and I thought let's give Holden a try here and see what happens. And he came in and had four or five nice saves for us. So Walker and Holden both are great goalies, and you got to have the confidence to go with our next guy if we need to. So, and Walker's a great kid. He's supporting Holden when he's in there, and he's a team guy. So,
and what do you credit the ability really to kind of respond to their response? It's tough when a team has got so much momentum behind them,
yeah,
and they're making the comeback that they did. You guys were able to really answer goal for goal in that fourth quarter.
Yeah, I had a couple times there when I thought about calling a timeout just to slow the momentum down, and we were talking about on the sidelines to keep your composure, and sometimes you got to let them grind it out and figure it out. And yesterday I thought one of the keys to our win today was just the composure that we showed, whereas yesterday I thought we were a little jittery and a little just pushing the ball a little too fast instead of settling down and getting composed. So our leadership was much better today.
And obviously undefeated on the season still, how do you take these two wins from this weekend and kind of continue the momentum for the rest of the season?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's going to give us some confidence beating a team like Amherst. They're a great group. I think we just got to keep doing what we've been doing, and keep grinding, keep working. We got some formidable opponents coming up too, so we've got to focus on the next one. I think we have Geneseo next, and that's the next one we got to focus on.
Thanks so much for the time, Coach. Good luck the rest of the season. Appreciate the time.
Thank you, Andy. Appreciate it.
For more coverage on the Mustangs Classic, you can go to GoMustangSports.com.